Once upon a time, in the kingdom of Awantha, lived Princess Jennifer, who was renowned throughout the land for her unmatched beauty. However, she was trapped in a life she did not choose. Her father, the king, had arranged for her to marry the prince of a neighboring kingdom in order to strengthen the alliance between the two nations. But the princess was in love with Saad, a commoner who lived beyond the castle walls. As the night of the wedding drew near, Jennifer sat in her chambers, waiting anxiously for Saad to come and rescue her from the palace.
شوفك أنا متى عيني الشوق نار وهي جاب قلبي أي 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 كندر أنا خبي حبك أنا حليم فضوح أنا من ليبيا
Saad fled the kingdom together, leaving behind the life that had been planned for them. They knew that they would face many challenges ahead, but as long as they had each other, they were ready to face whatever came their way.
जिंदगी की सफर में जब एक मोड़ आते हैं तब सिर्फ तन्हाइयां और तन्हाइयां ही छा जाते हैं।
अकेला हूं मैं अकेली ये रात चांद और सितारों से करता हूं बात। अकेला हूं मैं अकेली ये रात चांद और सितारों से करता हूं बात।